attacked our people who chanted death to Arabs in our city. We do not tolerate this!
Yeah.
China and the United States account for roughly 30% and 10%.